Hey everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be discussing William Christopher's role as Father Mulcahy on one of the most popular TV shows of all time, MASH, and discussing an act of kindness that helped him keep his role on that hit television show. Now, William Christopher wasn't the first actor to portray this character. In the 1970 film by Robert Altman, the part of Father Mulcahy was played by René Auberjonois. And in the pilot episode of MASH, Father Mulcahy was played by George Morgan. Now, according to Larry Gelbart, the producers decided to replace Morgan. They wanted someone with a quirkier personality to portray the chaplain of the 4077. So enter William Christopher, who had been acting in small roles since the mid-60s in various TV shows and films, including a couple of episodes of The Andy Griffith Show, a handful of episodes of Hogan's Heroes between 1965 and 1968, and a recurring role in Gomer Pyle, USMC, where he played Private Lester Hummel over the course of 16 episodes. But arguably, the role he is most well known for is that of Father Mulcahy. Now, Christopher's debut on MASH was in the third episode of the first season called Requiem for a Lightweight, in which he refereed Trapper John's boxing match. For the first four seasons, Christopher received billing only in the closing credits. However, by the fifth season, he was promoted to a full member of the cast, which was great news for William Christopher, right? One would think so, but just when things seemed to be going great, Christopher contracted a nearly fatal case of hepatitis, and he missed several episodes because of this. And it seems that even though his character was a fan favorite during the show's run, apparently at the time all of this happened, some of the show's execs were ready to drop him and write his character out of the show. However, when Alan Alda got word that William Christopher's character was about to be written off, he wouldn't hear of it. Instead, Alda insisted they write Christopher's hepatitis into the series. In an episode that aired on the 8th of February 1977 entitled Hepatitis, which was written and directed by Alda, the unit battles an outbreak of hepatitis and Hawkeye has to go around and administer the gamma globulin shots throughout the camp. The fact that William Christopher and his wife had an autistic son and that keeping his job was extremely important, that wasn't lost on Alda. And as you can imagine, William Christopher was extremely grateful to Alda for going to bat for him. William Christopher would be one of the few characters from MASH to reprise his role in the short-lived spin-off After MASH that ran for two seasons from 1983 to 1985. Now, I know there are a lot of people who feel that Alan Alda's ego got too big as the show progressed, or that just didn't like him for one reason or another, but I've got to say, I think you've got to give the guy credit for going up against the show's producer and fighting to keep William Christopher's role on the show. That act of devotion and kindness to a friend and colleague is just awesome. I loved Father Mulcahy and really can't imagine the show without him. What are your thoughts? Were you aware of Christopher's battle with hepatitis? Or that it was Alda that influenced him being able to keep his role on the show? I look forward to reading your comments. Also, I would really appreciate it if you would consider subscribing to my channel, where I mostly talk about TV shows and movies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe out there, and have a great day.